Did you know that you only use 10% of your brain? For years, this popular myth has captivated our imagination, leading us to believe that we possess untapped potential waiting to be unlocked. But the truth is, this idea is nothing more than a misconception. While it's true that certain regions of the brain may be more active than others at specific times, studies have shown that we actually use nearly every part of our brain, even during simple tasks like walking or brushing our teeth. So, where did this myth come from? It can be traced back to the early 20th century when scientists discovered that only a fraction of brain cells were actively firing at any given moment. This misunderstanding eventually turned into the idea that we only tap into a small fraction of our brain's potential. In reality, our brain is a marvel of complexity and efficiency, continuously working to process information, control bodily functions, and enable us to engage with the world around us. It's not about the percentage we use, but rather how effectively we utilize what we have. So, let go of the notion that you're missing out on some hidden reserve of untapped brain power. Instead, focus on nurturing the habits and skills that allow you to make the most of your amazing brain. Learn new things, challenge yourself, and embrace the infinite potential within you. Remember, you are not limited to just 10%. You have the power to unleash your full potential. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more enlightening content.